Phil Goff's no slouch when it comes to photo ops, whether it's throwing himself out of a plane, hiring an ex the tax bus, or blatting round the country on his triumph. But maybe he should simply imitate this man more, given he admires him so much.
I've got to give it to John Key. He's a very good politician, very slick, very professional in what he does, very good at photo opportunities, and that helps him.
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.